I am a transfer student. I'm originally from Lansing Community College. Transferred to U of M to complete my undergraduate. I graduated with a bachelor's in psychology, and now I am a student at the master's in social work program, focusing on interpersonal practice and mental health. Generation College student. And I feel like it's very important that, you know, I can continue to go all the way with my degree and pursue a PhD, just make a stamp in my community from back home, which is a very small community. I think the most important thing for me was I found a mentor. So I went to the counseling center and I met, you know, with a couple of them, and, you know, honestly, the first people I met weren't the best, you know, fit for me. They had different ideas about what I should do, and they weren't really listening to me. So I went back and I found somebody, you know, I went back until I found somebody that I did like, or I even actually went and found somebody outside, such through like a church organization or, you know, another sort of organization, in order to make me feel encouraged to pursue what I want. So I think it's, you know, it's important to just find someone who hears your voice in order for you to be able to grow as a, you know, grow.
It's important
to get yourself involved and to be able to find the support systems, because they're everywhere. You just have to be able to be open to it and not be afraid of, you know, putting yourself out there, because
people,
you know,
want
to. So
help.
Many opportunities with scholarships and with grants. It's not a shame in any way, but it's definitely a wonderful asset, and people should definitely take that opportunity and run with it, because it's given for you to make a difference and, you know, to find yourself and to, you know, find your voice.